This shovel is the first Bucyrus-Erie 395B as it went to work in 1979. It was a breakthrough in shovel design as it featured AC motors controlled by solid-state electronics. With a 34-yard dipper, it was the largest mining shovel built by Bucyrus-Erie up to that time.